please give it up for, ladies and gentlemen, David Kerney, Dan Abnett, Bob Thompson, and Martyn Pick.
Codex approached Games Workshop with a proposal that we thought would really interest them. We've got a team that are really experienced and good at telling great stories. And also we went to them with a proposition that we thought really was going to do true value to their brand and their long tradition.
I'd been a huge fan of the 40K universe for a number of years, and I'd read, I can't say I've read all of Dan's books because he's written so many in the 40K series, but his books, particularly Gaunt's Ghost, brought the whole essence of 40K to life for me, and he made the natural choice to write the screenplay.
I was enormously flattered to be asked to write it, but I would have, there's no way I was going to say no when I was asked, really. I've been associated with 40K for a long time, and I've written a lot of novels. Long before I was a freelance writer, it was something that I was interested in, enthusiastic role-playing gamer and stuff like that. So it was really, really nice to be able to write a screenplay and to move the ideas that I've written in novels into a different format.
As soon as I met him, I knew that Martyn was the right director. I think he does some things with the way he treats images. It's very distressed, it's quite angry, it's got a quality that I found just felt really natural for making a great action movie, and a great painterly quality to it that I think will really brings alive the look and feel of what Games Workshop have created over the years. And Martin's got a way of translating that into moving pictures, moving imagery, that was perfect for the film, so it was a natural choice.
The script had a great lean quality to it. It was very concise and focused. And then within that, what was very unusual was there was a strong sense of atmosphere and visual imagery, which immediately made it come to life.
We've definitely got a war film. There's definitely action.
We want the viewer to experience what it feels like to be in that combat.
It's going to be completely authentic.
There are scenes of violence and, you know, it's a dark story.
We have characters with chainswords and they use them.
The greatest of them all are the Ultramarines.